What are you doing?
I'm posting false information on the web.
Why?
It's fun. Someone picks up a strand of false information, spreads it around, and before you know it, a panic is created. Then you just sit back and watch the chaos.